a special Halloween episode of Do It on a Unicycle, where today I'm going to carve a pumpkin on a unicycle. Alright, let's go! So first, I'm going to draw my face. Eyes first. We're going to do our nose. Sharp, yep. Now we're ready to
start.
Let's see if I can just. All right, we're in. Have it. Alright. So we cut some eyes out here. Now let's see if we can. Alright. Awesome. Got one eye. Got two eyes. Got the nose here. Hands. All right. Get that out. Now. Nothing's tricky part. The mouth. All right, I think we pretty much got it. Just gotta clean it up a little bit. All right, let's see if I can make this mouth a little better. Tighten it up. Well, I'm pretty happy. Not quite big enough. All right, let's make this hole a little bit bigger. Okay, God, let's hope this is big enough. Halloween! So, there it is, carving a pumpkin on a unicycle. All right, now let's try and get this out of my head.
Yep.
Yeah. All right.
Do it on a unicycle.